So today we've got three finalists who've all been selected. Now, the proceedings are going to go a little bit as follows. We've got a judging panel. They're going to have a tough job. Now, the people have been selected, the three finalists. They've been emailing in for the last few months, they've been emailing my company with all their submissions, and it's been a bit of a tough job. I say this every year. I do sincerely mean it was a tough job, because we get every year the standard and the quality of the performers is outstanding, and to choose just three of them, it's not an easy job, I assure you. So today we've managed to narrow it down to three, and I'm going to introduce them for you. Okay, first up, we've got Ollie King, local lad, as of 2 years. He's originally from Cambridge. Now, I've just discovered today that the lovely Ollie and myself have a few things in common. It's quite interesting. Just to illustrate how much of a small world this music scene is, Ollie's just about to release an album on the Rootbeat Records label. And that's the label that I put both my CDs out on. So I'm absolutely thrilled for him that he's teamed up with Tom Sweeney and the guys at Rootbeat. He's a fabulous performer. He's a great entertainer. He's a vocalist and an accordionist, and he's going to be our first of the finalists. So I would like to welcome to the stage, please give him a big hand, Ollie King. Do you need a hand for them, thank you? You okay? All right, I'll leave you to it.
Hello. I'm going to start off with a confession. I'm a serial Morris dancer. There's at least one of you in. And this is a Morris tune. It's the most boring tune in the world. Or at least it was until a guy called Ian Dedick from Hammersmith Morrisman got hold of it and decided to make it not boring. And yeah, so this is a tune called Shooting. Thank you.
As the one before. 8 o'clock, I brush my teeth, I'm at the door. I'm on autopilot, brain is quiet, smooth without a thought, but I don't care. I can't wait to get out of here. Me, my mate at the field, he's got my look on his face. Can I stay just tonight? They're at it again. He's always got a story. Jack and Nori, that brightens up our day just the same. I can't wait to get out of here. They always say to stay in school, but it's not for me. I can't help but break the rules. I can't be who they want me to be. I'm not like all the others. I'm wanting something they can't teach. I want more. It's I can't wait to get out of here. Hit the bell, I'm at the gate, I'm rushing home. Got some food, grab my gear, and then I'm gone. They say I can't do this, making music, but it's all I want, is that so wrong? I can't wait to get out of here. They always say to stay in school, but it's not for me. I can't help but break the rules. I can't be who they want me to be. I'm not like all the others. I'm wanting something they can't teach. I want more. It's I can't wait to get out of here. ABCs, I'm a 1, 2, 3s, but they can only get me so far. It means no to me, GCSEs, it's only me and my guitar. Kicking every night, I can sit some right. This is everything that I want. It's all I want. They always say to stay in school, but it's not for me. I can't help but break the rules. I can't be who they want me to be. I'm not like all the others. I'm wanting something they can't teach. I want more. It's I can't wait to get out of here. Thank you.
I'm stepping down, but I'm going to hand it over to a very enthusiastic member of the committee. I kind of feel like all the finalists and all the winners, they're in a sense, they're all a little bit like my children. I feel like I've sort of taken them along and they've put up with me and they've all gone on to do such wonderful things. So I'm dead proud of them all. They really are fantastic. Thank you to the parents as well who've brought them all along. I know families work very hard behind the scenes to support musicians and all the crazy things that we do to you all and put you through, all the stress, I know. So thank you very much to the parents as well. What I'm going to do is I'm going to hand over to Flossie now. She's going to say just a few words about her time as a judge, just because she's very good at talking.
I don't know how I was chosen so easily. Are you going to say something? Well, if you insist. Well, it's been our pleasure judging this competition, and it was not an easy job, as you probably realised. The standard was absolutely amazing, but we... all agreed in the end, and that's what it's all about. There was no punch-up or fight or anything upstairs, I'm sorry to say, because you're probably disappointed. You would have liked a bit of action, but no. It was all very civil and everything. So shall I announce our winner? First of all, a massive thank you to our three performers who I think did a fantastic job, and that's Ollie, Hannah and Dylan. Thank you so much to the three of them. And... our winner today is... Miss Hannah Cummy! Come here! Come here! Oh my God! Well done. Well done. You didn't get a kiss. Oh, that's it. So you didn't get a kiss. Yeah, but, you know, we're from Newcastle. No, we're not really, but anyway. So thank you so much. Do you want the thingy back? Because I don't know what I'm saying now. Thank you so much. A massive, massive well done to Hannah for her performance today.
Okay, we're just going to quickly bear with us. The fabulous Ian Spooner is going to take a bit of a press shot now. We're just going to pose everybody up. He's the man who has a plan, and he's currently working it now. It's all got to be done. You've just won. Look happy.
One more like that, then that's it. Okay, here we go. That's good, everybody.
So what we're going to do now, we're going to get Hannah back up to play a final song for us. And what's going to happen is we're going to take a very short break. Flossie is going to be back with us, but we're going to have about 5 or 10 minutes break after Hannah has played, and then we shall get Flossie on. And we'll continue right up till 4 o'clock this afternoon with the afternoon concert. Okay, so she's not collapsed. She's not burst into tears. You're okay. Okay, we're going to need to take the trophy off you. Yes. Okay, so as Hannah's getting herself ready, please also give a big hand to our judges, to Ollie, to Dylan, and also to Hannah as well. Take it away, enjoy it.
Oh my God. Thank you so, so much, Charlie and the judges and everyone else. I'd never expected it, and I was burning up big time. And because it's so new for me to be doing solo stuff, and I don't do much singing, haven't been singing for very long. So I really, really appreciate it. And thank you guys so much, and the sound and audience. You've been fab. Thank you. Thank you. Now I'm going to sing a song that it's a very well-known folk song. Jackie Oates has been known to sing it quite recently. It's quite an old one, actually. But it's collected by Baring Gold. And it's been interpreted, it's known like a sweet, really lovely, sweet song. But actually, the underlying message is, it's about making love. So, yeah, it just sounds quite pretty and lovely, but actually, when you think about it, it's a bit dirty. Ooh. I didn't mean to say that. My mouth just opens. I hope you enjoy it. This is Sweet Nightingale. And the mic's quite high. I'm short. There we go. As she sings in the valley below, as she sings in the valley below. Thank you so much. Thank you. Oh, I'm so honoured. Thank you.